Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Muhammad Fikri, but you can call me AQ. I'm from Big Fifth A semester. Here I made this video to fulfill my final assessment of curriculum development about syllabus and learning preparation design or lesson plan. To make it clear, I will use two languages, Indonesian language and English. Lecturer, Usnaini SPD MPD. Submit by Muhammad Fikri. Student ID 19020200 59 from class Big VA. This is my syllabus looks like. Okay. Before I explain my syllabus, I want to explain about syllabus definition. Syllabus or specification is a document that communicates information about a specific academic course or class and defines expectations and responsibilities. It is generally an overview or summary of the curriculum. Jadi, seperti yang kita lihat di sini, ini merupakan tampilan dari silabus saya. School SMK Negeri 1 Palopo. Skill Competence, Computer and Networking Engineering. Subject, Graphic Design. Times, 2 times meeting. Class, 10. As you can see here, this is the curriculum. Curriculum inti, the core of the curriculum. The first is attitude. Appreciate and practice to the teaching of their learning. And the second is social. Appreciate and practice honest behavior, discipline, responsibility, and etc. And the third is knowledge. And the last is, or the fourth, is skills. Okay, move to the my syllabus looks like. As you can see here, this is my syllabus looks like. First, basic competence, indicators of competence achievement, learning material, time, learning activities, learning resource. Here, I use four points of basic competence. The first is 3.1, understanding graphic design. 4.1, applying graphic design. 3.2, discuss function and color elements of GMYK and RGB color. And the last is 4.2, put various function and color elements of GMYK and RGB. Okay, move to the 3.1 atau 3.1. Ini merupakan mengapa saya membuat hanya 4 poin, dikarenakan rancangan silabus saya ini diperuntukkan untuk 2 kali pertemuan pembelajaran, 2 RPP or 2 learning preparation design. The first meeting use this 3.1 and 4.1. Mengapa di sini menggunakan angka 3, 4 bukan 1, bukan 1.1, because here we use the curriculum inti or the core of curriculum. Poin ketiga, knowledge, pengetahuan, dan poin keempat, skills. Okay, lanjut. The indicator of competence achievement dari poin titik satu. Yang pertama, explains about graphic design. Yang kedua adalah explain kind of graphic design software. Kemudian poin titik satu, 4.1, applying graphic design. Notice the difference in graphic design software displays. Implement steps to use the graphic design software. The learning material we use here is graphic design and graphic design software for the first meeting. Time we use here, 2 hours. Okay, the learning activities on our first meeting is identifying and formulating the problem of graphic design and collecting data about graphic design. The learning resource of the first meeting is knowledge, writing tests, skills, designing practice. Okay, that's all for the first meeting of the syllabus. Next, move to the 3.2. Discuss function and color elements CMYK and RGB. Explain the CMYK and RGB color elements function. 3.2.2. Analyzing the discoloration of CMYK and RGB. The learning material here, CMYK and RGB color function. CMYK and RGB color similarities and differences. And the learning activities of this second 3.2 or second meetings, we use identifying and formulating the problem of graphic design, collecting data about CMYK and RGB color. The learning resource is we use here, just same as the first or 3.1 and 4.1 syllabus or basic competence, the same writing tests and designing practice. 4.2, put various function and color elements of CMYK and RGB. 4.2.1, applying CMYK and RGB color elements on graphic design. Applying appropriate CMYK and RGB color elements in the delivery of graphic design. Okay, I think that's all for my syllabus. Move to the learning preparation design. As you can see here, this is my learning preparation design. For the first meeting here, school SMK Negeri 1 Palopo. Skill competence, computer and networking engineering. Subject, graphic design, class 10th. Principal matter. Here on the first meeting, we use definition and how to use graphic design software. Times 2 times 45 minutes on first meeting. On the basic competence, we use 3.1, understanding graphic design. 4.1, applying graphic design. The goals of the learning of first meeting are, after observing the material, students are expected to be able to explain about graphic design, implement steps to use the graphic design software. Okay, move to learning activity. As you see here, learning step, times, method, media, reference. As you can see here, on introduction, first, the teacher greets the students and asks students to access Google Meet via link provided by teacher at WhatsApp group. Next, teacher does the greeting, checks the readiness to students, take a break, and check the attendance of students on Google Meet. The last is teacher gives a perception. These steps use 15 minutes. The method we use here, ask and answer. And the media we use on our first meetings are laptop, smartphone, WhatsApp, Google Meet, Google Classroom, CorelDRAW, and Photoshop. Move to the core activities. First, students access module books in Google Classroom about graphic design. Students listen the teacher explanation about design graphic. Students install the CorelDRAW and Photoshop software on their laptop. Students review the CorelDRAW and Photoshop software. Students have discussion and ask questions with the teacher via Google Meet. These learning steps use 60 minutes or 1 hour. Use method online learning. The reference we use here, module books in Google Classroom. And the last activities, teacher and students are interesting the conclusion about design graphic. Teacher reinforce result drawing conclusion. The teacher close the lesson by say thank you and greetings. This is the last steps or the last activities on the first meeting. Use 15 minutes. Learning assessment. First, knowledge assessment in the form of discussion, question and answer conversation. Skills assessment in the form of practical performance assessment. Okay, that is my first meeting, learning preparation design. Move to the second meeting. Actually, the learning preparation design just same as the first meeting. The difference just on the basic competence. Use 3.2. Discuss function and color elements CMYK and RGB. 4.2, put various function and color elements of CMYK and RGB. And the goals are, after observing the material, students are expected to be able to explain the CMYK and RGB color elements and function. Students applying CMYK and RGB color elements on graphic design. Nah, I think just same as the first meeting, only the core activities are different. The material here. I think that's all from me. Wabillahi taufiq walhidayah. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.